Hello guys! Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening po sa lahat. At ngayon tayo ay magluluto ng isda. Ito ay lulutuin natin ng lutong Batangas. Luluto tayo ng sinaing na tambakol. Okay guys, so ito papakita ko ang aking recipe kung paano lutuin ang tambakol na sinaing. Okay guys, so ngayon papakita ko na ang aking mga ingredients. Okay guys, ito yung ating mga recipe. Ito yung ating isda na tambakol. Ayan guys. Gawin ko dalawa ang lulutuin ko guys. Ayan. Kasi masarap kasi yan pag habang tumatagal. Siguro sabi nyo ang dami naman yan. Kasi mahirap kasi magluto guys ng kunti-kunti lang. Lalo na ito'y pakukuluan mo ng matagal guys. Lulutuin natin ng matagal. Kaya mas maganda na yung marami. Di ba? Ilalagay lang naman namin sa fridge kasi mahirap luto ng luto. No time guys, no time here dito sa abroad. Kaya ito ang ating mga ingredients guys. Ito ang ating ginger. Kailangan natin ng ginger. Ito yung ating garlic. Nahiwa na guys. And then yung importante nating kailangan, ito yung kamyas. Dry kamyas ito guys. Galing pa yan sa Pilipinas. Nung umuwi ako, pinatuyo nila yan at dinala ko dito. Yan. Galing sa Pilipinas yan guys. Wala kang mabibili dito na dry. Frozen ang mabibili mo. Yan dry guys. Yan yung ating pampaasim, pampasarap. And kailangan din natin ng asin. At saka patis, pampasarap guys, yan. 2 tablespoon yan. Patis guys. At saka kailangan din natin guys ng pork belly. Okay? Masarap yung taba na pangluto doon sa isda guys. Okay? At saka ating jalapeno na paper guys. Manghang yan guys. Yan. Okay? So ngayon, hiwain na natin yung ating isda and then we can start cooking. Okay guys? So ngayon ilalagay na natin yung ating mga ingredients. Unahin natin itong ano. We start with the belly. I cut it into small pieces guys. So we put a on the very bottom. Okay. And next, we will put the dry kamyas on the bottom also. And then I will leave some for the top, okay? And now we will put the ginger. And now the garlic. Oops. Okay guys, ito in addition with our recipe. I didn't show it kanina guys, hindi ko na ipakita. Kaya ito yung ating onion. Then now we will put the fish. So, eto na guys yung fish natin, okay? I'm gonna put that in first there. Masarap yan guys. Ang gagawin natin guys, lutuin natin ng matagal. Ito parang malambot na malambot. Pati tinik. And now, we will add on the top yung ano, the rest na kamyas. Then the salt. Yan. 1 tablespoon yan, guys. And then we will put the, iniisip ko kung I will put the 3. Baka it's 2. Tama na yan, guys. 2. Okay, guys. So now we will put, we will add the water. Ito, guys. I don't know if I can put all together. Now, I will put also the, oh, I will put the patis mamaya, guys. Ayan. Kailangan natin ganyan, guys, kasi pakukuluan natin ng matagal yan. Maluto, guys. Palalambutin natin yan, guys. Pati buto. Okay? We start cooking now, guys. Here. Okay. Now, I can add also the fish sauce now. Yung patis, guys. Para minsanan na yung, para magkalasa na lahat. Okay? Okay, guys. Let's check it out. Ayan, guys. Look, yummy. After 1 hour, guys, yan na yung ating ano, luluto, guys. Ayan. Ayan. After 1 hour, luto na yan, guys. Patuyuin ko lang konti. That's it. Okay, guys? Okay, guys. Papakita ko sa inyo. Ayan na. Ating ano. Luto na, guys. Oh. Look, yummy, yummy. Ayan. Hi, guys. Now, we're done cooking, guys. Ito na yung ating niluto. Ayan, guys. Ayan ating sinaing na tambakol. Parang tuna din yan, guys. Mas maliit lang sa tuna. Ayan. Thank you, guys, for watching. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. And please don't forget to click the bell notification down below so that you will be notified of my next video. See you again next time and bye for now. Have a good day, everyone. Love you all.